What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stay in today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. Will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual, but we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation. Beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. One thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes, now go and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them.
Tribe.
And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
Welcome, everybody, to Horizon Zero Dawn. Just picked this up a couple hours ago, night of release. There is no waiting. That was probably one of the best cinematic intros for a game I have seen in a long time. With that being said, let's get started. Let's check our settings out here. Difficulty normal, blah blah blah. Controls normal. Audio. Cut the music back a little bit. Cut everything back just a little bit. Subtitles, yes, we want subtitles. Visuals. Graphics are unavailable. Okay. Alright. So, let's get it going. Yeah, we're just going to play on normal. Pretty decent little load time there, huh? As far as this game goes, I've been told there's probably going to be a lot of dialogue, and when there's dialogue, I'm pretty much just going to just kind of hang tight and chill and not try to talk over them so we can all enjoy the game together the way it was meant to be seen. You know, come fight scenes and stuff like that is when I will open my trap and do my normal commentary. Any type of, you know, in-game dialogue, though. It's quiet time.
Aloy! Aloy!
Oh. That's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Bast? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm?
Alright. So are we still outcasts?
Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast, to be shunned.
Okay, that answers that question.
There. Oh, come on.
We didn't do anything wrong. Oh, wow. Oh. Holy moly, that's a long ways down. Okay, go into the cave. This way or this way? Well, it was pointing us this way, so I guess we'll go this way. She said rats, but maybe she meant bats. I'll tell you what, this is one of the better looking games I've played in a while. Ooh, what is down here?
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Okay. Oh, it's even got steps. Good, we don't have to jump. Right. Am I looking for something? Ooh, a girl runs funny.
Ross said to never go in places like this.
Well, it's a little late
but
now.
But I have to find a way out.
Something is shaking my controller. I wonder if there's something around. Oh, what was that? Okay, it is a rat. Like some sort of old desk or something. Okay. There's sunlight up there. Come on, we could not have been the first person to fall in this cave, right? Hey. Whatever that is, it looks spiffy. How do I get to that? Can I get to that? Hold on. Maybe we gotta go around. Look this way. No, I can't go that way. I want... come on now. Is there a way to get through this way? Over here? No. Okay. I guess we can't get to that right now, whatever it is. It looks like something, though, that we should be able to interact with. Alright, more steps. Okay, maybe jump just a little bit, I'm not gonna lie. Should have seen it coming, but...
There's something up ahead.
Okay, well, let's go find out.
What's that? A dead person.
A dead person? No, that's terrible. See, I told you weren't the first ones to be in here.
There's something shiny there.
What is that? Don't think they're gonna fight you for it. Don't put it on your face. Oh. All right, so what does this thing do? Can see like electronic stuff.
Lights everywhere.
Yeah.
How does it do this?
Okay, R3 does that. So I can see all these like components and stuff now. Interesting. Alright.
A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help.
What's over this way? Oh. Well, there was something over that way, too. Okay, it's still telling me to go that way. No? Okay. We'll go this way. I don't know if this is like one of them games where they're gonna have stuff that you need to, you know, go around and pick up or not. Interface available. Okay, well.
More lights, a shape. It's connected to the door somehow.
Okay. So. Just doing anything?
It changed color.
Oh, yeah, it did, huh? Was this a door? No, it must be that other door. Alright.
The door changed color,
oh,
too.
Nice.
It did it.
Okay. Something shiny in there. What's that? All kinds of stuff in here. Did I miss something? Or is it just telling me to go down? I think it's just telling me to go down. Are we going to get out of this place?
What's that? It's got a device. Like the one I found.
You think I want it this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you.
What?
Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but... we can still have a party, right?
It's a hologram.
Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi.
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Was that him? It must have been him. So why are all these people down here? And not alive? Alright. Find a way out. We're still looking. I kind of like how it looks like that. It won't let you run around with it like that. Okay. Alright. We're learning. Oh, there's another body.
Why did they die here?
Exactly. That's what I'm asking.
What happened to this?
What does that say? It says Zero Dawn. Okay, well the game's called Horizon Zero Dawn. Okay, I don't know how to play those yet. But there are definitely a lot of bodies around here, and they're all like kind of dead in their bunks. A couple, you know, scattered around, but... hey, I'm here.
He found me. Ross found me.
I'm coming.
Down here. I'm coming.
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Uh-oh.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild.
Yes, teach me some skills.
Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
It's my kind of game. Scanned it and told me it was a bow.
And enough muttering to that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
All right. A lot of little cuts in the game there.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here?
Yeah.
It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Oh, all right.
Good. Now eat the berries.
Oh, she apparently doesn't like
the
taste.
They may taste bitter. But they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Over there, ain't it?
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace.
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
I'm just gonna let that go. Alright. I seen an animal. It's a rabbit.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
Okay. Well, did he turn? Mm.
Aloy. A machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay
low. Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Oh, another one. Let it pass.
Where's it at?
This way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it.
Oh, it's another one.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Do I have to keep crouching? Okay, guess not.
You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Okay, I mean seen. Squinted eye means not seen. Okay. Oh, look at that dude.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Teb! Get back where you belong! Teb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow.
Alrighty. There's a whole ton of them beasts over there. I mean, I understand teaching me how to hunt, but shouldn't you teach me how to hunt for food and not hunt machines? Can't exactly eat the machines.
There, see them? These are called striders.
Ha! Get!
Oh. Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley.
Okay. Well, what are all these little things they left?
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather
how
the
many
rocks.
What rocks do I need?
I will show you how to use them.
Well, apparently you just throw
those
them.
Will
right?
do. Follow.
All right, come on, give me a break. Can't help it. There's so many to pick up. Alright, he left me. Oh, hold on. Gotta get some of them pouch berries. Alright, I'm sprinting. Dude just left me.
Aloy, over here.
Rocks and berries.
There's the herd. Alright, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy, unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Alright, hold down, and...
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Where are you? I'm gonna mess up already.
Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me.
I don't know where you are.
Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me.
Where is he? I don't see where he is. Oh, there he is. He blended in really well. All righty then.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Alrighty.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Oh, hold, okay. Metal shards and a sparker.
Harvest a kill, Aloy. Pay attention.
Oh, you gotta hit X to accept it, okay.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Right. Wood.
Use the stocks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Open the weapon wheel. Using right stick and press X. Oh, you gotta hold it.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Okay.
Here, stay low in the grass and be quiet. It is time to make your first kill, Aloy. Strider, one of the weaker machines, but even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable, like its eye. Can you guess another?
Its neck? It looks like maybe this back hump right here?
Canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way.
Hold R2 to draw the bow. Full draw ball is active. A lot more accurate, okay.
Again! Again!
Again what? You know who you're talking to?
You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again.
All right.
What was that?
That boy. The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy. Quick.
All right, guys. We're going to pick it back up here in the next episode. Went a little bit longer than I intended for the first episode there. But we did have our nice cinematic intro. Hope you're enjoying the game so far, and you continue to keep with me through the series. As always, appreciate you coming by and hanging out with me, and until next time, take it easy.